We're asked to use the table to determine the average rate of temperature change from day 1 to day 3 and from day 2 to day 5. Looking at our table, D represents the day and T of D represents the temperature on that day. To find the average rate of change, we'll take the change in the output, or in this case the change in temperature, and divide by the change in input, which in this case would be the change in days. This also can be expressed using function notation, where the change in the output would be the change in the functions, which in our case would be the change of T of D, divided by the change in X, or in this case, the change in D. Now let's find the average rate of temperature change from day 1 to day 3. So we'll start by determining the change in the temperature, which would be 89 minus 78. We'll divide this by the change in days, which would be 3 minus 1. 89 minus 78 is equal to 11. 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. The rate of change in this form represents 11 degree increase over the 2 days. If we divide this, we would have 5.5. While this is the average rate of change, we do want to include units on this. So this represents a 5.5 degree increase in temperature per day. We know it's an increase because it's positive. If the rate of change was negative, it represents a decrease. Now let's find the average rate of temperature change from day 2 to day 5. Well, here's day 2, and here's day 5. Notice from day 2 to day 5, the temperature decreases. Again, we'll start by determining the change in the temperature values, or the function values, which would be 65 minus 88. Divided by the change of days, which would be 5 minus 2. 65 minus 88 is equal to negative 23. And 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. In this form, the average rate of change represents a decrease of 23 degrees over the 3 days. If we divided this, it would be approximately negative 7.67. So if we include the units, this represents a negative 7.67 degree drop in temperature per day. I also want to represent the average rate of change geometrically. What I mean by that is, if we were to plot the points given by the table on a coordinate plane, it would look like this. Notice how the temperatures fluctuate each day. When we find the average rate of temperature change from day 1 to day 3, geometrically, we're finding the slope of the line that would pass through these two points, or the slope of this red line here. Notice how the slope of this line is positive. It's actually 5.5, which represents an average rate of change of 5.5 degrees per day. And because it's positive, we know it's an increase. And then for the second question, we found the average rate of change from day 2 to day 5, which would be the slope of this red line passing through those two points. And the slope was approximately negative 7.67. Which is our average rate of change, as well as the slope of this line, which represents a decrease of approximately 7.67 degrees per day from day 2 to day 5. Okay, that's going to do it for this example. I hope you found this helpful.